বংশী বিভূষিত করাত নবনীরদাব পীতাম্বরাদরুণ বিম্বফলাধরোষ্ঠ পূর্ণেন্দু সুন্দর মুখাদরবিন্দনাভাদ কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্তমহম ন জানে কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্তমহম ন জানে। শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ স্পিকিং, there is a two, you can find two words, one is adakhaja and is akhaja. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada speaking, adakhaja and akhaja, you can find two special words. What is that? Actually, akhaja means what you can feel with your sense organ, with your material mind, all your sense organ, eyes, ears, what you can feel, that is called tangible matter. Tangible matter. Or maybe it is not tangible. You can touch with mind, that is also material. I also told you, bhumi rap analo vayu khang manobuddhi revacha ahankar ityam me prakriti rastha. Mind, you cannot touch with hand, but still is, you know, material. So, actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada speaking, there's two special words, one is akhaja, one is adhakhaja. What you can feel with your sense organ, mind, material mind, it is called actually akhaja. It's not going to stay here permanent. It is not eternal, not eternal. But what about that adhakhaja tatya? What you cannot feel, what you cannot feel, what you cannot understand, your mind cannot grasp, your sense, your all sense organ cannot catch, is called actually adhakhaja vastu. Impossible for common people to understand. Prabhupada speaking so many things about these two factors. Suppose you are going to any temple and deity very fine, you like to, fine means decorated nicely, all deity same. I am not going to speak my own feeling, no. Somebody would like to see, hey, open the door, I like to see the deity. Prabhupada speaking, it is not actually Bhagavad Darshan. When you like to see nice deity, open the screen, I like to see, that's mean you are material. That's mean you are material. When you like to see the deity, then the deity become a matter of your enjoyment. You can find those very, very rich men, they decorate their interior decoration, you know, interior decoration. They put nice, nice picture of Krishna. They put nice, nice picture of Krishna inside their room. Those who are foolish people, idiot people, they don't know. They think he's very nice devotee. He's putting all nice, you know, picture here inside him. Those who are paramahansa, those who are, you know, elevated devotee, they can understand. He is bogi, bogi, you know, with enjoying mood. He is not putting the picture of Krishna to worship. He is putting this picture there so that people can come and appreciate him. Ah, he is speaking Krishna's picture. So maybe he is, you know, very pious man. At the same time, he likes to enjoy. He likes to use it as his own enjoyment, sense organ. Ah, nice picture there, you see. It's not Krishna Bhakti. Be careful. To understand Krishna Bhakti, if you are not sincere, you will have to take bath after bath. You can waste thousands of baht simply to understand what is bhakti. If your luck is very, 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 very nice, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, you can get in contact with a very, very, you know, elevated devotee. Then you have the chance. That's why I told Tulsidas speaking, Tulsidas was speaking. Binu Guru Baba Nidhi Taraina. Binu Satasanga Taraina Kui Ram Kipabinu Sulabanaswi. I told you repeatedly. And Shastra also, Bhagavat also, everywhere you can find same Siddhanta. Satsango Prapati Pungvir Bahuvir Sukriti Purva Sanchitoy. Binu Satasanga Taraina Koi Ram Kipa Binu Sulabh Na Soi Ram Kipa Binu Sulabh Na Soi. Supreme Lord, if not giving Kipa on you, bestow Kipa on you, out of your own effort, you have money, lot of money, you can give donation so sadhu can come, not there. Not that you can give big donation, they can come. Not that. Not that. You cannot buy them. They are beyond your comprehension. They are mood, the Guru Vishnava. So Pope is speaking so many things about these two points. One is Akhaja, one is Adakhaja. If you can understand these two words from heart, simply if you can understand these two words from heart, then be sure today or tomorrow you can understand something about bhakti. Thousands of devotees, thousands, not one or two. Most of them, if not more. If not more, 99% or maybe more. They don't understand, they cannot understand means they cannot feel these two points. I'm very sorry to speak. Very, very sorry to speak. Simply this two term. They cannot feel from heart. That's why their bhakti is mixed bhakti. Sometimes they bhakti, sometimes making mistake. This way they are, you know, making some problem. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving so much instruction about it. Those who are taking initiation, those who are doing following Ekadasi, doing Harinam, chanting, you know, doing parikram in mat, doing everything. But they cannot find their bhakti going there and bhakti not going up. Why? Bhakti Thakur, they are foolish. They are doing everything. But they are not aware about one vital point. They are going to mistake, they are going to make any mistake or not. Unto the lotus feet of Dham, Nam, Paraphernalia, Vaishnava, Vigraha. Making any mistake or not. It's a vital point. They are so foolish, they cannot understand. Every fraction of second, now and then, they are making mistake. Well, they are making, oh, Maharaj, today nice prasad. Nice prasad means? Nice prasad means tasty prasadam. But when I give, you know, rice in water, you know, it's called pantha. In Sanskrit and Bengali, rice, yesterday Jagannath took, today for long time we are putting under water. Raghunath Das Gosai used to take this prasada. How so nice. But if I give this pantha to him, oh Maharaj, you are giving this, so we can develop a stomach problem, this, that. Some jhan can be there. You have no belief in prasada. Raghunath Das Gosai collecting those who are, you know, putting in front of Gomata. Raghunath was collecting and putting in water for one day, two day. After that, with some salt. Still today, so many sadhu there in Vrindavan. They manage their life this way. They cannot waste their time for eating nicely, for nice dress and, you know, arrangement. They cannot. They have no time. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one day, forcefully take Jagannath Prasadam from Raghunath Das Gosai and taking. And Swarup Gosai coming and arrest Mahaprabhu. It is not just fit for you. Why you are taking? You are Supreme Lord. Don't take more. Then Mahaprabhu lamenting. So nice, every day I am taking Prasadam. But so nice Prasadam Raghunath taking daily, not giving to me. What's that? You should have mood. You should feel. I like to speak so many things, but I, you know, want to speak, but I cannot speak. Time cannot permit. One day, one so-called devotee, He is serving Gauri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One day coming, actually late, because he went to some seva, coming late. After that, you see, he entered prasad room and find no prasadam there. Where is my prasadam? They don't keep, they don't know. They know I am going there. I can. Then he started shouting, there's no prasadam. Why? No, I went to seva and I have no prasadam there. What's that? Then Prabhupada heard it from library. Prabhupada, who's shouting? Like beast. Prabhupada coming out from library, he heard, he could realize the complaint of that devotee. He step by step coming down and speaking, you cannot find prasadam. You cannot find prasadam. Come with me, I can show you prasadam. Everywhere prasadam, you cannot find. Eh? Let me show you, come. Going to dustbin. I'm taking prasadam, you also take? Very nice, Vaishnava prasadam, take. To teach a man like me, a beast, Prabhupada speaking, prasadam is not nice food. Prasadam in kipa. This harikata is kipa. Topmost prasadam. Many such incidents happen in my life. But never we shout, where is prasadam? Where is prasadam? Are prasadam everywhere? Charanamita is there, Vaishnava is there, Harinam is there. All prasadam. Prasadam doesn't mean that like a beast I can take some, you know, fulfill my stopper. So much thing, you know, disparity. You will have to understand, feel fast. Then you can go ahead in bhajan raj. At present, it is not possible to hear all these things. Not at all possible for you to hear. So actually, adhakkhaja means which you cannot feel, which you cannot realize, which you cannot feel with all your sense organ and mind. That's called adhakkhaja. That is one and single. That is called Adhyayan Tattva. That is there. Unique Tattva. And Jiva Goswami Pada is explaining very nice way. Jiva Goswami Pada speaking very nicely. Adhakrita akkhaja jnanam tatha indriyaja jnanam iti adhakkhajam. Adhakrita akkhaja jnanam tatha indriyaja jnanam jeno iti adhakkhajam. Jeno mana keno, by whom? By that tattva, by whom all material tattva is kicked down. And he is in Sarat. Excellent, you know, his glories. He is called. Follow what I say. Adhakrita akkhaja jnanam tatha indriyaja jnanam jeno iti adhakkhajam. By whom all material tattva, everything there is kicked and, you know, kept down. And who is in, you know, personal mahima, Sarat. Personal, unique glory. He is in always there. He is Achyuta. That is called Adhakkhaja Vastu. To fill this point, you will have to serve, you know, Guru Path Padma. Shuddha Guru Vaishnava. Without serving Guru Vaishnava, you cannot. My Guru Maharaj used to speak this word and feeling sigh. I speak, they can think I am asking their seva. Guru Maharaj used to speak. Well, I am bound to speak because it is in Shastra, but maybe some of them is very intelligent. Not actually intelligent, they are foolish. They can think that I am asking their seva. Not at all, I never asking seva from anybody. Because I am self-content. I am satisfied always. I don't need anybody's seva. By the mercy of Krishna, Krishna sending everything what I need. So what kind of seva you mean? If you are staying thousands of miles away from me, if you are staying thousands of miles away from me, still you can do seva. How? If you can hear this Harikatha, what I am speaking, if you can apply in your life, that is called actual seva. You will have to, and also you will have to speak this Harikatha and distribute. See, this is the Siddhanta Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. Then automatically you can do some seva. Seva doesn't mean you can bring some apple and juice for me. Anyway, I'm not going to take. So people, they actually cannot understand these two points. Yesterday, you can remember, I was discussing all nice full this Tata, you know, 10th canto, 21 chapter, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Actually, it is autumn, sarat, and also go gopalako chuto, Achyuto Bhagavan, Sri Krishna Chandra, with Balaji Maharaj, all his full troops, I mean all friends, coward boys, they're running. I already told you, I can show you this picture. Now I like to see the exact picture, not philosophy. Exact, you have to close your eyes and see the picture there. Exact, you can see this Leela, now at present is happening in some Brahmanda. What I am speaking, same Leela. Krishna doing some Brahmanda here. It's actually Nitya. Nitya means, in some Brahmanda is happening. So, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Ityam sarata satcha jalam padma kara sugandina nyabishad vayuna vatam sa go gopalako chuta kusumito banaraj susmi bhengo Dijakulo ghushta saraha sarit mahidram madhupati ravagajya charayanaga saho pasupa saho pasupalavalaschakubujabenam kushumito banaraj susmi bringo Dijakulo ghushto saraha sarim sarit mahidram madhupati ravagajya charayanaga saho pasupalo Balas Chakobujo Benum Kushumito Banaraji. All Vrindavan is full of flower and, you know, fruits. I already told Vrindavan is such a unique place in Ananta Brahmanda which cannot be compared with any place. And always and every time you can feel comfortable there. Sarvakala Sukhavaham. I told you. Sarvakala sukhabham, any time, you are very happy. Oh, everywhere, you know, forest, so nice, flower, everything, and, you know, flowers, good smell, vayu, the air coming very, very, very nice, very gently, this, you know, air is, you know, sometimes very heavy, not that, very gentle. You know, air blowing out with the fragments, with the smell of flowers coming to you. And automatically you are changing your mind and, you know, everything. Change. Mood is totally changed. And all birds, they are, you know, chipping, you know, very nicely. Some quail, coo, coo. Some other birds, they are, you know, this way, and those, you know, butterfly, you know, the honeybees, they are boom, boom, making one nice, as if somebody playing music. Very nice. Kushumito banaraji susmi bringo dijakulo, ghushto, saraha sarit mahedram. A madhupati ravagaiha. Madhupati, who is Madhupati? Who is Madhupati? But automatic Madhupati he meant Krishna. Why? Why speak Madhupati? In Veda, everywhere you can find Om Madhu, Om Madhu, Om Madhu. Adharam Madhuram Badanam Madhuram Madhuradhipate Rakhilam Madhuram. It's very nice. Krishna is called Madhu. Madhu means honey. Honey means the extract of all flower. Or I can say philosophically, extract of all beauty, infinite Brahmanda, if I make the gist of all beauties, still I cannot compare with the, you know, appearance of Krishna. So this way we are speaking Madhu. Whenever we look at Krishna, it's one kind of Madhu. We are feeling, getting Madhu. It's a, when I'm looking, I'm getting the Madhu, nectar of eyes. When I'm hearing about Krishna, I'm getting the nectar of Krishna through my ear. When I taking prasadam of Krishna, I'm getting nectar through tongue. This is madhu, 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 all the way, madhu, is, you know, all the way. So Madhupati Ravaga, Ravaga here, Charan, actually there was a grazing field, you know, all cows and everything. Krishna, you know, Gas Charana, and Gamin, those cows, and, you know, calf, they are going, and Baldev and Krishna, playing, you know, Krishna playing on trees, and, you know, very nice. Situation is so nice, I cannot, no amount of philosophy and description is just sufficient. To represent the picture, you'll have to take the kepa of Guru Vaishnava and go back. You'll have to go to that Vrindavan and watch yourself. No amount of philosophy and description is just sufficient. Tad bhaja sriha akarno, when Krishna playing on fruits, the tune coming and making a, giving a great influence into the heart of those, you know, gopikas. Tad bhaja sriha asrutto. Asrutto mane, not srutto. Srutto mean ordinary hearing. Asrutto mane, Asrutta means from heart they are hearing. Yeah. You know, Asrutta, you know, Benugitam Smarodayam. Benugitam, it is Benugit, it's on some kind of sound played by Krishna. It's called Benugit. But it's giving some impact into the heart of that young, you know, Brajavasi Matajis. They are feeling I should meet with here. They are feeling there is supreme. There is no fault. There is no aparad, no pap. Because he is Supreme Lord. He is staying inside the heart of everybody. For any jivatma, it is sinful. You know, long ago it came in newspaper that one sadhu, he is playing on flute very nicely. Material news, actually, it is. Long ago, 30 years, 35 years back, I am speaking, in newspaper it came. One sadhu can play on flutes very nicely. So nice, all, you know, those deer and they become attracted. Night time, all other sadhu, they are sleeping, they are taking rest. He thought I must play on flutes some force of night time. Very nice. And he don't know there is one palace actually there, Jamindar palace. King one. Very small king actually. At present there is no king such. But they enjoying this, you know, title, the king. His wife, night time, opened the door and come, run, coming in front of the sadhu. Sadhu became very frightened. Why? Mataji coming in front of me? So attractive, you see. So materials, you know, when that sadhu playing on fruit, from then he took decision, I cannot play on fruit. Oh my God, I can get some scandal. Oh, very dangerous. So you see, still today, you know, magical instrument if you play, have some great effect. I know Bimal Krishna is the disciple of Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Now at present I don't say why when he used to come here Harikatha from me long ago. At the time of my Guru Maharaj. Last I saw when Guru Maharaj was submitted in, there, Bellevue. He is busy with some experiment on, you know, music. Some music you can put one, you know, animal, any of bird inside cage and play. You can find sometime you are playing, they become crazy. Sometimes they become very sleepy. Musical, you know, is called experience, 100%. Also, you know it very well. Those who are low caste running here in a jungle, you know, is called, they catching snack, you know. They're blowing one kind of special instrument. And then snake come out of, you know, hole. You know this? So, snake coming. They like to catch snake, but there'll be a snake, don't know. It's just see, snake become mad and come in front of that man. His drink. When he's blowing, he cannot even bite. He's blowing, he's dancing this way. Yes, so nice. So don't disbelieve. When I'm speaking this one, so tat brajastriya akurno tat brajastriya asrutto venugitam smarudayam kachit paraksho krishnasyo swasakhibhyo anavarnayam anavarnayam. That they are hearing and speaking with each other about the magic spell of that musical instrument. That's called Venu. Venu. And also, I told you that Baraha Piram Natavaro, if I go to discuss each and every line, every word, it would be a long time. Why it is called Baraha Piram? Why Natavarabapu? Why Karanayo Karnikaram? All, every word have some special meaning. So, overall meaning I'm going to speak, but as no time. Baraha piram natavara bapu karnayo karnikaram viddadavasaha kanaka kapisam vayayan tinchamalam ranhan vena radara sudaya purayana gopra brindai brindarannam sapadaramanam pravishad gita kirti. Overall meaning. Vayayan tinchamalam. Vayanti mala. There is different kind of garland you heard. But is Vaijanta mala mean? Five different kind of special flower, five different kind of special flower used to make this garland. Five different kind of color and taste, you know, smell, very special flowers used for to make this, you know, garland. It's called Vaijantinjaman. Kanaka Kapisham. You know, is, you know, cloth is, you know, just like golden color, you know, like, you know, lightning. Taridambarayo, Brahma speaking. Taridambarayo, Brahma speaking. Taridambarayo is when lightning, that time they like fire, when this is, you know, cloth is like that. And karnayo karnikaram. Karnayo Kornikaram, in this ear, is put one special kind of Kornika flower. You know, putting here to express his glamour. To express his, glamour is putting. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, sometime in a playing mood, sometime keeping this flower here, sometime opening and putting here. It's very smart. Krishna is a number one, you know, hero. Nobody can compare with Krishna. Krishna is topmost hero. We all bound to be attracted by Krishna. So glamorous. And one thing, before discussing this point, I can go and like to discuss something about Rasa Leela, not in details. But in such a way you can discuss, you cannot feel any karma inside your heart. Be careful. To get maximum benefit of enjoyment in bhajan, to get maximum most benefit in Krishna bhajan, you must feel that you are not woman, you are not man. Or I would say, you should feel that you are a prakita gopi. All, you know, European philosopher, you know, those who are coming, so big, they also express this mood. Until and unless a jivatma can feel, he is only purush, I am actually woman. If you cannot have this kind of feeling, you cannot get the exact taste of Krishna. You cannot exchange view. Man and woman, they have just opposite emotion. Man, they have some emotion, but woman just negative. So positive and negative get neutralized. Fine, you see. Why they marry each other? to neutralize this, you know, mood, negative and positive, so they get neutralized. Like acid and base, titration in chemistry. So if you like to get the exact, you know, taste of Krishna bhajan, or I would say if you like to say serve Krishna in the best possible way, there is no other way. You will have to go into Vrindavan, you will have to take the form of Gopika, you have to take birth in Vrindavan as a daughter of a gopi. This also having a vast meaning. If I go on discussing, all Sahajiya can go to hell. Big discussion need. So before hearing this thing, you must keep in your mind that you are going to hear such a thing which is wonderful, unique, unparalleled in infinity Brahmanda. This kind of philosophy, you know, this kind of enjoyment of Krishna bhajan is not. Krishna bhajan is topmost. So you see, Barha Piram means, you know, peacock feather, peacock feather putting here, a very nice, a very so smart way, and Natavarmapu means hero. Not ordinary base. Any woman looking can get attracted. Natavarmapu, very smart. Karnaya Kornikam, and I already told about his clothes. Kanaka Kovisan, Bhajanti Chamala. Bhajanti Mala. Five different kind of special flower and flower color used to make this, you know, this, you know, garland. And there's deep philosophy here. One stroke, if I speak about 5 hours, 6 hours, a big time, I can speak in, you know, gist. Randhana Veno Radhara Sudaya Purayana Gopa Vrindai. Now Randhana, man, you know, is Venu, is made from bamboo. Venu, how bamboo? Venu made from bamboo. You see, Randhana Veno Radhara Sudaya Purayana. There is nectar in the lip of Krishna. Krishna is very moody, you see. Krishna wanted to put some nectar in the holes of, you know, that Venu fluid. So now Krishna is very moody and started putting some nectar, I mean, in each and every hole. Sometimes he is putting this hole gapping with hand, and here, you know, ear, you know, putting. And sometimes this hole, sometimes putting this one, open this one. There is some musical instruments, so nice technique to play your finger on holes. So Krishna wanted to, you know, give some nectar, put some nectar there in every hole. Randhano, not randho. Randhano means a Venu having so many holes, you know. Purayana, Gopabindai, all, you know, all friends, those are coward boys. Vrindaranam sapadaramanam, sapadaramanam. He is putting food, you know, playing everywhere with his lotus foot, lotus feet. So, everywhere when he putting his lotus feet, that place is, you know, become very unique place. Though Vrindavan is overall unique, but as and when Krishna speaking, putting his leg, Sapadaramana loving here, then everywhere he footsteps there, and some kind of decoration it is, you see. So, you know, this way, Gopa Bendaira Vrindaranam Sapada Sapadaramanam is giving enjoyment to Bhumi. Bhumi means Vrindavan land, you see, is not ordinary land. Chinmay, transcendental. Pravishad Gita Kirti. Gita Kirti means already song going on. Already song going on. Who is singing? But actually, those gopa, those, you know, coward boys, gopa, those are gop, you know, coward boys, they are singing. Gita Kirti is the glories of Krishna and Balaram. They are singing and Krishna playing on flutes. This way they are entering, you know, into forest, you see. Iti Venurabam Rajan Sarvabhutamanoharam. Iti Venurabam Rajan Sarvabhutamanoharam. Srutya Vajastriyaho Sarva Varanayanto Bhira Bhire. Iti Venurabam Rajan Sarvabhutamanoharam. O Rajan, after hearing this sound, all creatures there, not only those who are, you know, moving element of creature, not that. Even those cannot, there's a matter actually. Stones, you see, on, you know, hill, they are also giving inspiration, as if life coming, changing their mood. Iti Venurabam Rajan Sarvabhutamanoharam. Srutya Vajastriyaha Sarva Varnayanto Abhir Abhir. They are discussing. When the, you know, Vrindavan is Vrindavan. But still now, when Krishna playing the special flute, playing on flute, then it's a special climate, kind of climate, you know, create. All is actually whole Vrindavan only, you know, the trees and, you know, who? Creepers. Or you dust everything, stones here, as if like to dance. And is the condition now described here? What is the condition of the picture of Vrindavan now here? If you miss to peep into, look into this, you know, Vrindavan, then your life is useless. You know, actually, Gopo means those who are gopis in Vrindavan, they are. They are serving Krishna topmost. We can see Krishna himself, you know, speaking, I have nothing to give to you all. I have nothing to pay you. But the whole world I am paying something. You are doing seva? Take payment and go. But for gopikas and brajavasis, I have no payment. I have no payment to give. So this way, you see, here, Gugopo, they are speaking their nice feeling. What's that? They're speaking very nice way, you see. Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidam shakshu prasunan vivishayo tayor vayasai akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidam. What is the utility of these eyes? Gopika, those gopis, they are speaking to each other. Gopi, if you think your eyes is successful, it is wrong. If you like to make your eyes successful, you go and look the picture there. All your eyes is useless. If you see the picture there in Vrindavan, what Krishna and Balaram there, so it's written, Gopikas, they are crying and speaking. Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidam. We don't think it is the maximum benefit of eyes to see all material things. We think it's the maximum outcome, benefit, to see the lotus, you know, feet of Krishna and Balaram. Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidamo shakshaho prasunano vivishaca tayor vayasai bhaktam brajesha sutayor anuvenu justam Jairvanipitamanuraktakataksham Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidamah Shakshaho prasunan vivishatayor vayasai Vaktam brajeshasutayor anuvenu justam Jairvanipitamanuraktakataksham. Very nice. But all, you know, those coward boys, they are running. Bibhishata in the entire Vrindavan with Vaishwayman, all same, almost same age. Those coward boys, they are friends, actually, almost. Vaishwayman, meaning all, you know, friends. Almost equal age, they are friends. And Bhaktam Brajesa Satayo Runaveni Justam. When, you know, Unuvenu Justam. And when Krishna playing on fruits and honey, this, you know, and looking everywhere with such special kind of, you know, kataksha, it's called kataksha. When Krishna looking at you in this way, back, you can fall down. So power in there. Kataksha mean? Yes, you know, special and side. Yes. So, Bhaktam Brajesu Sutayo Runaveno Justam Joyirva Nipitam Anurakta Kataksha Maksham. Anurakta Kataksha Maksham. You know. So, if you can have the chance to see this kind of, you know, beauty, this kind of glamour, nice, then you can understand the what is the value of these eyes. Then we can say your eyes is successful today. While you are looking at, you know, here and there to waste your time, why you are wasting your time to look here and there, the dirty thing you are looking, all bad smell, bad, you know, dirty thing, rotten. Why you are looking here and there? Don't look, only look Krishna. Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidama. Shakshaho prasunanu vivishatayo ravayosai. Bhaktam brajesusatayo ranuvenu justam. Jairava nipitam unurakta kataksham. Chuto pravalavar hastavakot palavajo. Malan pikta paridhana vichitravesho. Madde virajaturulam pasupala gosham. Rangi yathanatabaru kachagayo mano. Chuto pravalo varhas tabagot palabjo mala manu priktam paridhana vichitravesho. This, you know, decoration of Krishna, the dress is so nice. Sometimes special flower, sometimes special leaf, all, you know, used in a very decorative way. So put in head, so if you look at Krishna, you can fall down immediately. Those, you know, the demigods, their wives, they're coming, they fall down. Something they cannot control, their clothes, everything fall down. Sometimes they you know, they make one nice, you know, here, they tight, it become open. Benu is called. Beni. There's chuto pravala, chuto pravasa in Vrindavan, some kind of rock cosmetic, you know. You are buying cosmetic from market. Hundreds of rupees. But Krishna is using cosmetics there in Vrindavan. Some rock powder is there, used and put here, it become, you know, red. You are using fruit, you know, a cream you are using. But when Vrindavan, everything available. Everything available there. There you see, chuto pravalo varahastava gutpalabhya. And utpal means padma. And, you know, peacock feather, chuto pravalo stavakot palabjo, malanu prikta paridhana vichitra veshau, veshau, yeah, divachan, two. And, you know, in Bengali and in other bhasha, English, more than one you can use, you know, plural number. But in Sanskrit, not that. If there is two, you will have to speak a special, you know, that's why he said, be careful. Here it is written, is this nice way, that paridhana vichitra vesho. Vichitra vesho means Krishna and Balaram both there. They are speaking description here about both of them, specially for Krishna. Specially for Krishna. Madhe birajaturulam pasupala goscham rangi yathanatubaru. Kaucha gayo manu. And both of them, Krishna Balaram singing very nicely. And how singing? Pancham sur. Pancham mean done tone. You have to speak sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa. High. So Krishna is speaking in pancham sur. Very high. But still, his tone is so nice, And the singh is so high class, nobody can understand what kind of tune it is. We have never seen this kind of classical music and, you know, song. What Krishna and Balaram doing. Natabaru Gaya Mayana is just like Rangi. Like you think, like, you know, in theater hall, you know, some platform is there, all act, those who are acting, they are coming one by one. Screen is open, you are watching very nicely. Like there is like, you know, nice camera picture. As if some, you know, special actor doing there and you are looking it. It's that's why it's a Rangi Yatha, Rangamin Rangamancha. We can come to this point when we can show, when Kamsa, this, you know, place, Ranga Kheta, fighting place, Rangashala, you can find when Krishna entering is one unique thing. That everybody watching Krishna, according to their internal Baba, they are feeling different way. Those are young girls, they are speaking nicely. Oh, Kamdev. Our small boys, you know, his friends coming, oh my, our friends coming. Those who are, you know, fatherly person, motherly person, your parents, like parents, they're saying, oh, so nice boy coming. It's like, and Kamsa looking, oh, Jamaraja coming to kill me. So according to Baba, you can have the chance to look the picture. Because everything is possible. It is Krishna. For, yes, jewel. I told you the diamond. From different angle, if you see, you can say some red color, they practice some white color, some green color, yellow color, blue color, all, you know, you cannot say he is speaking like. You cannot say. Only Bhagavat is such a thing, we get 18 commentary of Bhagavatam. 18 different commentary. All acceptable. You cannot say, no, it's not. He cannot say. Because by the mercy of Krishna, they are looking this vichar, I mean this sloka, and they can have different kind of light in their own life. They are writing this way. Sridhar Swamipad writing this way. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing this way. Jiva Goswami Pad writing this way. Vijay Raghav writing this way. Matacharya writing this way. So, in different way, you have the chance to see the sloka, but light is very small. Your life is very small, my life is very small. We have no time. Those who are, you know, those who are sent by Krishna, those who are messenger of Krishna, they have their quality. If you go through all these things, what is written there, it is written there. Just that day, you see, somebody is speaking, how possible, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking this way, he is speaking this way. You cannot tell it. That's why we sing this way. Why? Nana sastva vichara naika nipuno sadharma sangsthapako lokanam hitkarino vibhuvane manyo saranya karo. Why? It is written only those who are, you know, like Sanatan Rup, you know, big, big devotees. They can start the whole ocean of scripture. Ananta param kila sabda sastram. Is written, it is. Ananta param kila sabda sastram. Sastra is ocean, endless ocean. You cannot cross it, but you have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava. They can give you cream. You cannot digest. They can go, they can understand. All Mayavadi Siddhanta, they can hear. Fake! And speak in front of you. But if you read Mayavadi, you can go down. That's why it is written, Mayavad Siddhanta Haile Sarvanas. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. If somebody hearing Mayavad, he is going to change his own mood. He cannot get stability. So strong argument there. But all false, you see. Nothing there, no background, no base. But they're fighting with us very big way. Right? We have base. But we can prove that your Siddhanta, all your Vichar, your philosophy, all baseless. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already fooled. Speaking, when I can discuss Chaitanya Charitamrita, I can speak. In Varanasi, in front of, you know, gigantic scholar there, erudite scholar in Vedanta, everything they can memorize. I also speak one slok from Madhusudan Saraswati, who is Mayavadi. But why I speak this slok? Before leaving his body, he changes mood. I should not speak this slok. Bhangshi vibhushita karad navani radava pitambara daruna bimba phala daru asthad purnendu sundara mukha dara bindana bad krishnat param kim pitattam aham na jane krishnat param kim pitattam aham na jane. Before dying, all disciples, they are coming. Oh Gurudev, before leaving your body, speak something vital, which is unique. Oh, you like to speak? Then here. Bhangsi vibhushita karad navani radava pitambara daruna bimba phala dharust purnendu sundara mukha dara bindana bhad krishnat param kimapitattam aham na jane krishnat param kimapitattam aham na jane. So long I was giving argument about Mayavadi Vedanta Datta. But at last moment, I am bound to confess there is no such tattva which is just unique like Krishna tattva. You can also always try to think about that tattva who is playing on flute. Bhangshi Vibhishita Karat. I am giving you a picture. You try to concentrate on this picture. Madhusudan Pasara, he came also in Vrindavan, in Navadvip. Madhusudan Saraswati Bhad came last time in, he write one book, Advaita Siddhi. This book, this. Advaita Siddhi. If you go, you can go mad. So much argument there, you cannot break. Great scholar. But we cannot speak great scholar. Because he was not doing Krishna Bhajan. But last time changed mood. He came to Navadvip also. Here and there taking bath in Ganga, you know, shouting Gaur, Nityananda. So I can also. So I am speaking this slok. Otherwise I am not ready to speak this slok. Popa speaking is actually, he was Mayavadi. Last time some change was there. So this way you see, so nice. Jaigin, you know, stage when acting going on, play, different kind of play, all hero, heroine, like he is playing in a stage, we look. Not Rangi Yatha Natavaru Kocha Gayo Manu. And after that, those gopikas, they are speaking with each other and they're expressing some, you know, jealousy. Why? Against the Benu. Gopis, they are speaking with each other. Oh, Gopi, they are speaking with each other. Oh, Gopi, you see, this is not appropriate, it is not authentic. Yeah. Why? But actually, Benu actually take birth from, you know, one dry wooden bamboo. No life, nothing there. How dare that, you know, bamboo piece, I mean, Benu, drinking the nectar of, you know, of Krishna, from the lotus, you know, lip of Krishna. We have our right, only we have our right to drink the nectar of Krishna's lotus, you know, mouth and lip. Whereas we find just opposite. How? We have some jealousy attitude, you know. Gopoha kim acharadayam kusalam. What kind of, you know, austerity and penance has done in a life? Oh, is going to get that kind of facility, enjoyment? Is going to enjoy the nectar from the lotus leaf of, it's our, which is our, you know, property. Only we like to kiss Krishna very nicely. But how doing? Just opposite. Gopaha kim acharadayam kusalam smabenu damo daradharu sudhamu pigopikanam bhunkti swayam jadavasishta rasam ridinyo rasat tacha osru mumuchustarabo yatharya. Very deep philosophy, very high. I don't know how you can understand the feeling of gopikas. Gopika is speaking, we have only right, whereas we find opposite is a dry, you know, bamboo piece. Or maybe Krishna creating life inside. Krishna is everything is possible for Krishna. Maybe that's why he expressed that kind of audacity. He is cheating us and taking. And at the same time, those river, you see, they are very proud. Because the bamboo trees, they are growing at the bank of river, they are taking rasa from Jamuna, I mean, Nadi and water sources. They are actually expressing some ecstatic feeling, as if they are feeling, as if they are expressing, oh, see, our son is so high. Like mother, if some son's doing, you know, achieving some big thing, mother dancing, actually, we are fostering. Actually, those, you know, rivers and water sources are speaking, it is we taking care of, you know, bamboo trees. And after so long time, we are fostering, giving water, everything. So is now, you know, now grown up and from that piece, Krishna may, you know, as a fluid, he is dancing in the hand of Krishna. So we are, so everybody dancing, those water sources. Especially it is written that actually when Krishna sometime Benu, this small piece of, you know, fluid, sometime Benu, you know, Krishna is very moody. Sometime Krishna playing, sometime at the bank of Jamuna coming, and with all Sakha drinking some water, also washing that, you know, Benu, sometime in water, Jamuna water, washing this Benu. So what? Jamuna crying, Jamuna saying, I am now lucky, because that Krishna putting some, you know, nectar there in the hole. Benu already enjoying this nectar, and when Krishna washing this Benu, we are also giving the nectar left there, because washing, it was there only. So we are also like Jamuna speaking, I am lucky. Jamuna saying, I am very lucky now, because I am getting same rasa from the lotus, you know, leaf of Krishna. So gopoho kimacharadayam kusalam smabhenur damodaradharu sudhamo pigopikanam bhungte swayam jadabhisishtara samridinyo rishyattacho strumamacho sarvo yatharya. So you see this way, ridinyo, I mean, you know, different water sources, you see, this way they are, and those, you know, they are expressing some ecstatic feeling. Very nice. This way, actually, Krishna, the picture you try to see, picture, out of a humble attitude. So now it is written there, Vrindavanam sakhibubo bitano tikirtim. Yad deva kishyata padam bujalabda lakshmi govinda venu mattamayu mattamayura nityam pekshadri sanma paratanna samasta satyam brindavanam sakhi bubo vitano tikirtim brindavanam sakhi, he sakhi, because those who are, you know, gopikas calling each other, he sakhi. Vrindavanam sakhi bhuvo bitanati kirtin. Bitanati mani, you know, bitanati mani expressing, propagating. Vrindavanam, he sakhi, Vrindavanam at present, bhuvo, in this art, is a, you know, topmost place. Vrinda, always topmost place. But at present, Krishna playing directly. Bhoma Vrindavan. Vrindavanam sakhi bhuvo bitanati kirtin. There is, you know, always expressing the, you know, Leela and the glories of Krishna, Kirtim. Yad devo kishuta padambuja labdha lakshim. This kind of facility, enjoyment getting, because Krishna giving this facility, Krishna Balaram. Now, devo kishuta, why he has written devo kishuta? Whereas we say, is, you know, Jasoda Suto. No devo kishuta, Jasoda Suto. But in Purana it is written, Yashodama having two names. One is, you know, Devaki, One is Yashoda, and having strong relationship with Devaki Devi. Common name. So this way, Vrindavanam Sakhibhubo Vitano Utikirtim Yad Devaki Shuta Padambaja Labda Lakshim Govinda Venumatto Bev Govinda Venumanumatto Mayura Netram Pekshadri Sanma Paratanda Samasta Satyam. When Govinda playing on flute, then all, you know, peacock, they are coming and dancing around Krishna's middle. All peacock, they are dancing, coming here. And with feather all in full-fledged form, they are dancing, very nicely, all around. Govinda Benu Manu Matto Mayura Nityam Prekshadri Sanma. But not only that, those peacock, they are also dancing, but at the, you know, valley, you know, valley of a hill, they are also different kind of creature, you know, creeper, they are also expressing, you know, some sensory feeling, also. Govindo Benu Manumatto Mayura Nitram, Govindo Benu playing, according to that rhythm. That's why it is written, Govindo Benu Manu Matto Mayura Nityam. First of all, they are hearing in the tune of, according to that, they are dancing. Like, you know, already given teaching. Like a learned, you see, those who are taking lesson about dancing, as if those peacock, they have some, you know, lesson already. So, according to, you know, so, Govindo Venu Manu Matto Mayura Nityam Prekshadri Swanva Paratanya Samasta Satyam. All, you know, they actually are the valley of, you know, hill. There are many kind of small creatures also. There are some creeper, trees. They are also expressing, you know. And also, those Gopikas, they are speaking. We are not lucky, actually. Those deer, sea deer, they are very lucky. They have the chance to look at Krishna. They have chance to look at Krishna. Dhanyasma mura dhanyasma muramata yopiharinyo etajananda nandanam patavichitra vesham akarno venuranitam saho Krishna sara pujam dadhur virachitam pranayabalokai dhanyasma muramata yopi. Though they, you can speak that they are beast. The harin, those are deer, they are beast. But still they are lucky. Why? Dhanyasma mudo matayopi. Harinyo. They are running and coming in front of Krishna. Eta ajananda nandanam patta vichitravesham. Where Krishna is fully decorated. Very nice. And playing a, they are all coming around Krishna. And they have no hands. So how to worship? So they, with their, you know, nice eyes, you know, harin, they are very nice eyes, Gomata also. So with their eyes, they are looking at Krishna. This is one kind of worship. Krishna going to accept their worship, very nice way. Because, Babagrai Janardhan, you can remember, when somebody, some Brahman reading Gita in Dakshin Bharat, cannot read properly. Spelling mistake, this, that, all people laughing, you're actually foolish. You know, uneducated. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became very happy. Somebody asking, why you are reading Gita so with so ecstatic feeling? But so long as I read, I find Krishna going to advise Arjuna in his chariot. Mahaprabhu, you have the right to read Gita. You have the right to read Gita. That kind of feeling. So there it is written one word, Babagrai Janardhan. Babagrai means Krishna can only accept the mood of your heart. Krishna can only accept the mood of your heart. What kind of sophisticated heart you have. So soft heart you have, Krishna like to embrace. Krishna is less interested about the, about other things. Huh? You know, there, you know, In the king's palace there, in Duryodhan giving so many, you know, items to Krishna. Krishna, I have no appetite actually. Due to indigestion, I like to go away. I cannot take. The golden, you know, pot, you see, is so different item. Krishna is less interested. But Krishna going to Sudama, you know, there in the house of Vidura. They say, I'm very hungry, give me something. Why? Just 5 minutes before, 10 minutes before, you are speaking, you have no, you know, you have no appetite. Eh? But now speaking so much, speaking lie, Krishna is liar. All is speaking lie. And now really he is hungry. And Vidur Ma, Viduri Ma, Vidurani, and a wife of Vidur, giving the skin of banana. Opening, looking at Krishna, opening, and skin of banana giving and banana throwing. Unknowingly, don't know. She is not aware. When Vidu enter, Vidu see the picture. Hey, what you are doing? You are giving skin to Krishna? And banana you are throwing? Krishna laughing. I am not taking banana. I am not taking any skin of banana. I am not taking anything. I am taking Baba. Baba, you know, heart. I am taking the heart. You are wrong actually. I am not taking banana. Not skin. This is the condition of Krishna. So what to speak about Krishna? So Krishna giving full, you know, and you know, giving honor to the, you know, puja, give, being worshipped by those deer, you know, sea deers. So yeah, it is written Gopikas, those Gopikas speaking in a very, you know, nice way. Dhanyasma muramatayo opi harinna eta janandana nandanam patta vichitra vesham akarna venuranitam saho krishna sara pujam dadhur virajitam pranayavalokai. Those sea deer, actually these deer, they are coming with their husband, together with husband. Krishna saraha saho krishna sara, saho krishna sara. I can make different kind of meaning because I find different kind of Vishwanatha Chakravarti here different. Saho Krishna Sara means one meaning is that together with their husband they are coming to completely, to worship completely. Another meaning Krishna Sara means, Krishna Sara means those he dear, their life is totally dedicated to Krishna. Krishna is a Sar. Sar means ultimate goal of their life. This way, different kind of meaning I can make. Very nice meaning. So, Akarno Benu Ranitam, Akarno, Akarno, they hearing very, very attentively. Akarno means with Akarshan. With tremendous Akarshan they are hearing, that's why Akarno. Akarno Benu Ranitam, by the playing of, you know, fruits, the music, they are hearing Saho Krishna Saraha, as if husband and wife both they are offering together, they are offering in a puja, they are worshipping Krishna in a very, you know, very enthusiastic way. Akarna venuranitam Saho Krishna Sara pujam dadhur virajitam pranayavalokai. Because they have not, they don't have their hands, that they are looking at Krishna this way. That looking is also worship. Is also arati. You are doing arati with fire. But there is the Gomata, there is a harin, they are doing arati with their eyes. There is in reti, you know, some ball is there, retina. Very nice. And you see, those are the wives of, you know, demigods, their position is very dangerous. They are coming to watch, but now they are feeling very, you know, bad. Bad means ecstatic feeling. They cannot control themselves, fall down, all their clothes going on, you know, going away, they cannot control themselves. Krishnam nirikcho banitatsabarupa silam srutya cha tatkanito venu vichitra gitam debyo vimanagatayo smaranannu swara vrashat prasuno kavara mamuhur nivi binibya. Devyo, those devi, wives of, you know, the demigod with plane, Viman. Viman means chariot. And they are there. When they are watching, they are also feeling sometimes some kind of, you know, karma. Or prakita kama, not prakita kama, they are feeling some karma inside us. Oh, if we can embrace and kiss Krishna, but not possible, we cannot go. This way, Debbo Vimanagata Yuhus Maranam Nusara Vrashat Prashunu Kabara. You know, their kabara, they are, you know, binding their, you know, this, you know, they are here very nice way, decorative way. And from there, they feed some different kind of jasmine or different kind of flowers there. It also, you know, losing and all, you know, opening. You see, Vrashat Prasuno Kavara Mamohorani Vibhya. They are getting hypnotized, you know, feeling sometimes. And Gavascho Mukho Bhajan Gavascho, the, you know, Gomata. Gavascha Krishna Mukha Nirgato Venu Gito. Piyuso muttam bhitakarana putai pibanta. And the Gomata, they are hearing song by Krishna on flute. Gavascha Krishna mukha nirgato venu gita piyuso muttam bhitakarana putai pibanta. Their ear, you see, like glass. Yeah, if I want to give some juice to you, you have glass? No, you have to get some glass. How can I give? But they are, you know, their ear is like glass. You know, they are opening. They are, sometimes they are playing their, you know, ear. Now they are putting same way, like glass. Or juice coming, they are taking, and juice going inside heart. You know, this way. Gavascha Krishna mukha nirgata venu gito piyusamuttam bhitakarna putai pribanto. Sabya snuto stanopayo kabala smatastur govindamatmani dishastru kala sprishanta. Yes, Sabya, those were small cup. They are actually now taking milk from breast of Gomata, from mother. When the sound coming, then they stop, you know, sucking milk. Now from then they are, this way. But when the song coming, they stop, like, you know, a painted picture. Not the standstill, everybody. Gomata standstill, calf standstill, all like, you know, standstill picture, you know. Gavascha Krishna mukha nirgata venu gito piju samuttam bitakarna putoi pivanto shavyasnu tostanapaya kabalasma tastur govindamatmani disastru kalas prasanta. They are shedding tears also. Gomata, calf, you know, tears rolling down their cheeks. They cannot speak. The impact, you know, the result of their sound is so heavy. Nobody can bear. And also, now it is given this picture, that those small birds, they are sitting, you know, branches. Eh? They are taking, you know, small, you know, leaf. Tuk. They are like, in, you know, a small leaf, just growing, they are taking. But when the song coming, the all birds stop shouting this, that, everything. It's written. Vrindavan is such a place. Prayuvatanva vihagamunayo vaniyasmin krishne kshitam taduditam kalavenu gitam arujjaje drumabhujan ruchiro pravalan srinanta milito drisho vigatan vachaha prayuvatanva vihagamunayo vaniyasmin krishne kshitam taduditam kalavenu gitam arujjaje drumo Bhujo, Druma Bhujano Ruchi Prabalano, Srinanta Milito Drishabhigatan Navajaha. Those birds, they are sitting in different branches when they are like Muni. Muni, you know? Those Muni, they are doing tapasya, not moving their body. Like that. Prayo Bhatanva Bihaga Munayo Bane Asmin. Asmin Bane, this Vrindavan here, those birds, when Krishna playing on flutes, they hearing, they stop, And after that, you see, they are like standstill picture. All different branches, they are standstill. They cannot speak. They stop taking, flower and fruits, everything, and they close their eyes. Those birds, they are closing their eyes and hearing and dancing. As if some kind of intoxication. Birds, they close their eyes. They are hearing the nectar. They have gone mad. Arujjo je druma bhujano ruchila prabalano sranantya amilito drisha. Milito drisha means open eyes. Amilito drisha means closing eyes. Sranantya. They are hearing as if drinking this wine. One kind of special. So now very nice, picture. And this property exchange. Those are sthavar, those are moving and non-moving, all changing there. Water flowing, but water gets standstill. Jamuna water flowing, but now hearing the tone of Krishna, Jamuna gets solidified. Jamuna water solidified. You can cross over Jamuna without any boat. Now Jamuna like stone. And Krishna there actually, the stone standing, it gets melted like wax. Wax, like wax. I can show you the place there in Vrindavan also, still today. Usually I go alone, I don't take anybody. It's kind of disturbance. Like Chaitanya Baba, ekla jaiva kimba sange ekjon. I can go alone, or someone of same taste can stay with me, who can endure that kind of torture in Vrindavan. Torture for you, not for me. Somebody can say, so much trouble there in forest. It's not torture, it's enjoyment. Sometimes prasadam, sometimes no prasadam, no place to stay, no clothes. Very good. Rustic life. Very life. Very nice. Now, you see, the property, they are changing. Those are stones, they are melting, and those are river, water, everything, they are getting solidified. Nadya hasta data dupadhaja mukunda gitam avartam avarta lakshita manabhava bhagana vega alingana stagita murmir bhujoir murarir grinanti pada jugalam kamalopahara. This way, First of all, Nadyastada tadapudharja mukunda gita avarto. First of all, before solidifying, after hearing that gradually there a rotation there, it seems they want to make a nice wave as the hand of Jamuna going to wash the lotus feet of Krishna. In Puri, we also playing there. We go in front of, sea. You cannot touch me. Then the next wave coming and throw. You see? The devotee, they are playing this way. At the bank of, sea. And say, you cannot touch me. Then next wave coming and, throwing you in water. This way here, Jamuna fast rotating and making, big wave, excited, and want to wash the lotus, feet of Krishna. I want to, as if like to embrace the lotus, feet of Krishna. Alingana stogita murmir murmi bhujoir murarer grinanti pada jugalam kamalu pahara, and different kind of lotus flower there in Jamuna in the form of wave, throwing. So lotus flower going and touching the lotus flower, as if going Pushpanjali swaha. Very nice picture. So, drishta tapi brajabas saho, this way actually, nadyastada tadapadharja mukunda gitam avarta lakshita manabhava bhagna vega alinganastagita murmi bhujair murare grannanti pada jugalam kamalupahara. As if some donation giving, Pushpanjali. Krishna is also ready to accept you. Give me, because I only like your mood, love, nothing else. Now, we have no time to speak in details. I'm very sorry, catching my ear. And hantayam adridabala haridasa varaju yad ramakrishna charano sparsho pramodo manam tanuti sahago ganayostayor yat paniyo sujavasukandara kandamuli. Now, is this, yeah, Benugita glorifying the glories of Giriraj Maharaj ki, a topmost. He is serving Krishna and Balaram, all coward boy, you know, topmost. Every time, with fountain, with flowers, you know, and fruits, and shed, cave, guha, cave there. Hantayam adridabala haridasa varyo. Yad Ram Krishna Charano Parso Pramodo Manam Tanuti Sahogo Ganyo Stayoryat Paniyo Sujavasa Kandaru Kandamulai. You must sing this song, remember. Hantayam Madhriravala Haridas Varyo Yad Ram Krishna Charano Parso Pramodo Manam Tanuti Sahogo Ganyo Stayoryat Paniyo sujavaso kandaru kando mulai. This way, very beautiful picture, you see? This one, this is called actually Benugit. I wanted to give one nice picture of this Benugit. I am failure actually. I cannot project the actual picture. I am heartless. Now here, 12 22 chapter. Sukadev Goswami is speaking that in Hemantamasi, you know, Hemantamasi, what do you say? Sarat Hemanto, is autumn actually. Sarat Hemanto. And spring you see, Basanto, you can see Basanto who? Basanto? You know, first, Barsha, Sharot, Sharot, Hemanto, Hemanto, no, Sith Hemanto, after winter season, is spring, actually. So, it's called, you see, Chaitra Mas, actually Chaitra, and, you know, Phalgun Chait. Phalgun and Chait, Bengali calendar, 2 months is spring actually. That time all old leaves, dry leaves, you know, going, fall down, and then new leaves. Here Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, here is a nice picture, you see. Sukhdev Goswami is saying, Hemante Patame Masi Nando Brojo Kumarikaha Cherur Havishwam Havishwam Bhunjana Kattayanya, Kattayanya Archana Bratam. Hemante Pathame Masi Nanda Brojo Kumari Kaha. The small girl, they are actually 4 years, 5 years, small, very small. They took decision to get Krishna in their life finally. We like to get Krishna in our life. So all of them, they took decision, pulled their group. They are going at the bank of Jamuna. Every day they are taking bath in Jamuna and making the deity of Yoga Maya and worshipping Yoga Maya. And, you know, with different kind of garland, fruits and flowers, dupa, dipa, this way they are approaching every day. Every day they are doing. So Sukhdev Goswami is speaking in front of Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit, hey Rajan, Hemante Pathame Masi Nanda Brojo Kumarikaha Cherur Havisham Bhunyanaha Kattayani Archanam Bratam. Havishanna. Havishanna means very pure thing. Havishya, how you speak? Like cow milk is Havishya. You know? Fruits, flowers, they are all Havishya. I have some group. I can speak in details after. Havishanna. So they are taking Havishanna very purely. Every day they are a small girl, all from Vrindavan, full, you know, group. They are coming, taking birth in, you know, Ganga, taking bath in Ganga, and making, you know, out of there, you know, sand there, making the deity of, you know, Katayani Mata and worshipping. Hemante prathame masi nanda broja kumari kaha cherur havishyam banyanaha katayanyar chanabratam. They have taken a bow. Katayani brato. Katayani or chanabrato. Every day they are first doing this way. And every day they are coming, they are putting their dress, you know, in bang and jumping. They are small girls. Yes, well, they actually, Aplutyambasi Kalindya Jalante Chodite Urune. When you are getting up, when you are getting up, he has written, they are coming from long distance and, you know, before Arunodaya, when Arun, not actually sunrise, they got red color, it's called Arunodaya. Brother of, you know, this Garur is Arun. He first rises. That time, very early in the morning, before sunrise, they are actually, you know, they are taking bath in Ganga and in Jamuna, and every day they are worshipping Katayani Mata. How? Now is it written? Gandhai Mallai Surabhir Balibhi Dhupo Deepakai Uchava Chaishtopaharai Prabhala Falas Tandulai. Tandul means raw rice, very nice, Govindabhog rice, or this kind of rice, or more than that. Different kind of, you know, offer. Sometimes fruits and flower, different kind of, you know, garland and shogandha, you know, chandan, agaru, everything. Dhupa deep. Ganda mallai sura vibhira balibhi dhupa deep koi uchavachishto upaharai prabhal of follow tanduloi. And what they are worshipping, how? They are speaking Katayani Mahamai Mahayogi Nadiswari Nanda Gopasutam Devi Poting Me Kurute Namaha. Every day speaking, same mantra. You can also speak. Everybody should speak this mantra, we Gaudiya. Because we want to get Krishna. As our, you know, we like to get Krishna. We are not gents or ladies. Who is called? We should live this mood. That I am ladies, I am gents. This kind of mood should not be there. Then you cannot get this bhajarasa. You have to leave it now. What you are hearing as shrugging head. Yes, yes. What? Not that. From heart you will have to. Katayani Mahamaye Mahayogi Nadiswari Nanda Gopasutam Devi. Poting me kurute namaha. Oh Mata, Katayani, we are requesting unto your lotus feet because Krishna is your brother. Brother? How? I know already in the room of Jasodama, Yogamaya also took birth. In this sense, have some relationship with Krishna. Brother? So I think if you request Krishna, Krishna can obey. Very nice. Huh? Krishna and Jogamaya took birth from Yasodama. And that Katayani Maya is there in Vrindavan. Nobody knows. Eh? Ordinary people, they don't know. Those are devotees, they know in Katayani. So they are actually Katayani Pit. Katayani Pit in this sense, by Katayani Rishi, what is established, that's why Katayani. And Katayani Devi, we speak this way. Mm. And Katayani also eternal name of Yogamaya, Katayani Mahamahe Mahayogin Nadiswari. Why this term is used? You are not ordinary day, you know, demigod. You are actually internal potency of Krishna. Katayani, he Mahamahe, different kind of, you know, title. He Katayani, he Mahamahe. Mahamahe means most powerful, you know, Mahamahe. I also Mahayogin Nadiswari. Not that actually you are doing some yoga and getting some power, not that. Yoga means out of yoga is you are Mahayogin Nadiswari. Those who are with the yogi and yogini, those who are yogi and yogini, plural, actually female, feminine gender and plural. You know, masculine gender. This way here it is written, Mahayogin Nadishwari. Those who are yogi and yogini, they are doing, you are topmost of all. Because all jagalari coming from you. You are the one. Even Krishna, when doing ras, how? Yogamaya upasritam. Without your kapa, kripa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Krishna rasa prakotilo tumar kripai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, kuladevi yogamaya, more kripa kori, avaran sangbari vetumi vishwadori. I can sing this song. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Krishna rasa prakotilo tumar mayai. By your mercy, Krishna expressed this, you know, rasa lila in this material, otherwise it's not possible. So this way we are glorifying Kattayani Ma. If Kattayani Ma can watch that you have a strong affinity for Krishna, then all Maya can go up. Erase from your heart. You can find only that Nanda Nandan Krishna, nothing else. No Maya can touch you. But provided your heart is genuine, if Krishna watching you are kapat, then Krishna can put you in Maya, illusion. In front of you can send some illusory, you know, Maya. You can fall down. Be careful. Be sincere from heart. You stay in front of me or stay thousands of kilometers away from me, not matter. I am always with you. So, you see, Kattayani Mahamai Mahayogin Nadishwari Nanda Gupa Sutam Devi Potingmi Kurute Nama. Then Kattayani can speak, why you are requesting me, to me, in front of me? Because you are Mahayogin Nadishwari, your internal potency of Krishna. At the same time, you have nice relationship with Krishna. Krishna is your brother. Also, if you can request, then where Krishna is satisfied, then we can get Krishna as our Maha Nanda Gupa Sutam. Poting me, poting mean? Poting mean husband. Poting mean husband. But here, if you think this way, then it is Sakya Bab can come. So I like to mean this in a very twisted way, very nice way, soft way. Why is that? Poting mean? Are you, one man is there and you have hundred thousands of you can marry one man. What kind of enjoyment? Everything is possible for Krishna. For ordinary man, not possible. For Krishna, everything possible. When Krishna married, at the time, 16,000, you know, girls at a time, then everybody watching Krishna, separate Krishna with every 16,000, solo hajar. So how, no, what, not possible for Krishna. And Yogamaya and Krishna are almost non-different. Because I already told, Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Abhed from Vedanta Sutta. So Yogamaya is non-different. It's just philosophy. We are speaking very nicely. They are all requesting Nanda Gopa Sutam. Nanda Gopa, we want which Krishna? Not Mathura this Krishna. Not Dwaraka this Krishna. But which Krishna? But Nanda Nandan Krishna. We want. Iti mantram yapantastva puyam chakru kumari kaha. This kumari, here's you know, small girls, they are worshipping this way. Mena, hemante masi. And you see, evam masam batam cheru kumariyo krishna chetasaha with full tenacity, extreme love for Krishna. As if inseparable. They are in dream and every time they speak, looking Krishna, the, you know, picture. In this way they are completing their vrata. Evam masam vratam cheru kumaryo Krishna chetasaha. With full attraction, their mind inseparable from Krishna. Badrakalim samanarchur bhuyad nanda suta sutaha patihi. Bhuyad, O Devi, we are worshipping. Arrange the situation in such a way so that we can get Krishna as our pati, lover. We like to love Krishna. Pati means Sakya Bhav. You can get Sakya Bhav. So in Krishna Lila, I can prove. Also, I speak in details and at the time of Gaur Purnima before, all in about Sakya and Parakya. How different way you can love Krishna, but exclusive bhava is parakya bhava. So this way, so one day they are actually putting their cloth in bank of a river Jamuna and jumping the small girl. In the meantime, Krishna came to know, they are receiving me to get me. I can go with friends and going there and climbing the Kadambiksha with all the clothes there. They are enjoying taking bath in Jamuna. But all clothes gone, top. Where? Clothes not, they couldn't see. When they finish their bath, where is our cloth? Where is our cloth gone? Nowhere. Up they say, they are Krishna laughing, all clothes gone there. How? All clothes gone there? This be careful about this Bastaran Leela, must be careful. Don't think that Krishna taking away all clothes and see the naked picture. No! Those who are number one beast, they are explaining this way. Not that. In Vedanta, Chirharan means to take away the inner body, I mean Sukshma. You know? This is gross body. Man, Baddha, you know, Varaich. Speak about the constituent of inner body, man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. It's one kind of covering cloth, which cannot allow you to see Krishna, go to Krishna. Try to throw this cloth and become naked. Krishna likes to see your naked picture. Not that naked. Krishna likes to discover that you're all, you know, false ego gone. No smell is there. Don't make this meaning very dirty way, then you can fall down. You know, that time this girl, they are only four years or 5 years. Innocent boy, girl there. Krishna also 5 years. 5 years. At the time of Govardhan Leela, 7 years. So what to speak? Be careful. Don't speak in ugly way. If you think ugly way, never come in front of me. This way actually, this Bastaran Leela means how far, how much you can give yourself to me. How much submission? You feel shy? Why you feel shy? You already want to give totally yourself? You like to give yourself totally to me? So why you feel shy? That means some barrier is there. Something you preserve. You like to give everything to Krishna, but not, you cannot give. You like to maintain some privacy in your life, personally. That is not allowed. You are not allowed. If you do, you cannot get Krishna. You like to maintain some privacy, secrecy, everything, and then you can do Krishna bhajan. But not that. If you like to do Krishna bhajan, you will have to go totally, you will have to give. Krishna wants to get you in total. Not that half. So in Bengali we are saying Sham Rakhi na Kul Rakhi. Sham mean if you like to get Sam, you have to leave everything. If you like to maintain all family status, everything, then leave Krishna better. Don't waste your time. Two at a time not possible. Two at a time not possible. You know, Kama. Krishna is unique, you see. This way, Krishna, you know, taking all clothes and going up. Then they actually watching there, and Krishna laughing there, and that Gopika, they become very shy. How we can come out? How we can worship? Not possible today, no clothes is there. Krishna speaking, if you like to, you have done mistake, first mistake, without any clothes, you dip into Jamuna, is offensive. So you will have to come out of Jamuna and come in front of me, and you will have to take all your respective clothes from me. Oh, they are laughing with each other. They are watching either how possible we cannot come out. All clothes gone. How? They are actually shouting, oh Krishna, don't do that. It is not good. You give our clothes. Otherwise you can go to speak in front of Kamsa. you are making problem. Then, you know, first of all, with, you know, very nice feeling, they are laughing with each other, those gopikas, small gopika. Tasyatat kheritam drishtva, when Krishna joking, come and take clothes, and they are laughing, they are watching each other, and they cannot come out. So, bidita, they are very shy, and cannot come out. After they are shouting, Shyama Sundaram, Shyama Sundarati Dashyaha Karavam Tabuditam Dehi Basangsi Dharmagyo Noche Dragye Brubamahe. We can go to King Kansa and speak about you. Actually, you are the son of Nanda Maharaj. Nanda Maharaj is a very pious man. You should be also his, you are his son. So how you break this rule? You are doing this, you know, some mischievous activities. It's not good. Hey, Shyamasundara, we promise we can serve you whole life, but please give our, you know, clothes, please give. We cannot come out. Shyamasundarati dasya karvam tabuditam dehi vasangsi dharmagyo nocet ragye brubamahi. Otherwise we can go and, you know, lodge a complaint with, you know, with whom? Kamsa. Krishna saying, go and speak to Kamsa. How to go? Bhagavan speaking, Bhavatya jadime dasyo mayoktam ba karishatha. You already promised that you are my maid servant and dasi. In Gopi Gita we can find, we are sulko dasika. Eh? We are sulko dasika. We can sing this song there, very nice. Only one Gopi Gita, Venu Gita, one thing if I discuss, long time it will take. Very nice, you know. So Bhagavan now speaking. May there in Gopi Gita? Nakholu Gopika Nandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. We know you are not the son of Gopika. You are sitting in every heart. Then, after that, forget. Because Madhurjo, Aishajya is dominated by Madhurjo. You cannot say this Gopika, they are uneducated. They know nothing about Tattva. They know Tattva, topmost Tattva. They know him. But not expressing. But they are less interested. They like to love Krishna, kiss Krishna, embrace Krishna, serve Krishna. These are interested. What is a Ved Vedanta? Ong Nama, Ong Nama. Just less. What Ong Nama? Where is Krishna? Is there. Like to kiss me. What about Ong Nama? What I can do with Ong Nama? So you see, Krishna now speaking. When Gopikas, you know, complaining this way, we are your Metsa, we are your Dasi. We promise you, but now give your our dress. Respect. Krishna says, well, you go. What you do, you do. Now Bhagavan speaking, Bhavatyo Yodime Daso. If really you are my, you know, Dasi, Mayokto Amba Karishwa. You already told me, then do accordingly. It is my order, come out of, you know, come out of water and take cloth. Because you already told you are my servant, you know, Dasi. Dasi, if you are Dasi, then you have to carry out my order. Come out of water and take cloth. Oh, no, we cannot come out. Well, you have to go away. Come. You know, Bhavatto Yodime Daso Mayoktam Bakarishato Atragatto Swaba Sangsi Prati Chantu Suchismitaha. Suchismiti, you are the purest of all pure. You are. So now come, respectively, and take you all your respective clothes. I am going to give you. Not that I am not, but you have to come. And no chance if you are like to go and complain in Mathura, you can do. I never fear. You can go. You are at liberty. Your option, what to do, come to me or to go to Mathura. Now go. No chet naham pradase king krubdo raja karishwati. What that king can do? What Kangsu can do with me? Maybe he is angry. No chet naham pradase. No, I cannot give cloth to you. Or if you like, you can go to Mathura and go. as you like, you take decision what to do. And Gopika, they are all failure. They are thinking what to do. We cannot come out successful. Let us obey. What Krishna speaking? They are coming very appealing mood. Krishna saying you have to come this way. You know, appealing mood with folded hand. And they are coming. They are coming. You know, this way, actually, a big problem. Bhavato yadi me daso, if you are really my maidservant, I mean dasi, then come and obey where I am speaking. So, or you can go there in Mathura and complain against me, what Kamsa can do? Now they are very, very, actually almost winter season. For a long time they are, you know, deep inside, in cold water, they are feeling cold. So, after all, what to do? Krishna is not ready to obey, ready to obey. Then after all, they are coming one by one in front of Krishna in a folding mood and taking all their clothes. After that, Krishna blessing them. Sukhdeva. You know, Krishna speaking. After that, taking all their clothes, Krishna now speaking. I know your heart. I know all about your heart. Why you are doing this vrata? I know. Sankalpo viditoha swadhyo bhavatina madarchanam mayano madito swasau satya bhavatuma rahati. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking same thing, same from Bhagavata. And all, you know, Gopika here, Nimai coming and taking forcefully all fruits and flowers there in Ganga, worshipping. And then Nimai coming and taking the garland himself and Chandan, putting Chandan himself and taking fruit. Hey, what you are doing? You are praying, that's why I'm praying. Ha! This way. This way actually, same sloka. Nimai is speaking same sloka. Same, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita. They are also speaking, Sankalpo, your determination. Sankalpo viditu swadhyo bhavatinam madarshanam. Why you are worshipping me? I know everything. So I am approving. I bless. You can get. It can come out successful. Mayanu modito saso satya bhavitum arhati. Very soon it can come through. And after that nice siddhanta, you must remember whole life. Na mayaveshito dhyam kamaho kamayo kalpate bharjita kachito dhana prayo bijayo neshate. 26, 22 chapter, 26 slok. When your heart and mind is totally, you know, in me, totally, you are not thinking anything. Mayaveshito dhyam kamaho kamayo no kalpate. No mayaveshito dhyam kamaho kamaya kalpate. Your mind, if your mind is thinking about some handsome man, then it's aparad. If your heart and mind is totally have developing attachment with Krishna, then it is not actually calm. It is expected. Through all bhajan, Vedanta, Upanishad, all Australian bhajan, we are ultimately going to attain this kind of luck. That Krishna come and embrace me. So, apparently it seems it is kama, but it's not actually kama. Krishna speaking this Siddhanta, no mayaveshito mayaveshito dhyam kamaha kamaya kalpa. It is not actually, it is like kama, not actually kama. Why? Actually, you can see some paddy seed and all other seeds you see you can collect. If you boil and, you know, then after that if you bow, you cannot get, you know, that cannot chara, cannot sprout, you cannot get. After boiling, the possibility gone, finish. Same Siddhanta is it in. Though you are thinking about me to get my association, is karma. Those people in ignorance, they can speak karma. But it's not actually karma. The example given by Krishna is that, like all seeds, you see, if you take in a pot and boil for a long time, all the possibility gone. That's why any kind of prakito karma, material karma, finish. If you love Krishna, then no question of prakita karma. You cannot feel any disturbance in your whole life. Whole life you cannot feel any disturbance. Be careful. Sankalpo viditaha swaddho bhavati nam madarshanam mayanumoditaha so aso satya bhavitu marhati na mayyavesito dhyam kamo kamaya kalpati bharjita kathita dhyana prayo bijayaneshyate. So, I give you permission. You can go to home. On time you can get result. On time, not now. Ittadishtha Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Ittadishtha, this way, being ordered by Krishna, Ittvadishta Bhagavata Labdukama Kumarikaha Dhyantahastat Padam Bhujam Krichat Nirbivishu Brajam. Somehow, with heavy heart, they are going to leave and they are going to enter Brajadham, respective house. They are going. They don't like to go, but Krishna promised someday you can get, very shortly. Labdukama, mane. Inside their heart, tremendous affinity. They cannot just go. They cannot just put footstep to go to their home. But still, what to do? We'll have to go. We'll have to wait for the moment to come. Because what to do? Labdha kama means, inside their labdha kama, strong affinity. Kama. Kama means, apragita kama. Now at least I like to get Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his lila and Purushottam Nam crying all under. Just now, Krishna, come in front of you. Now vanish. Where is Krishna? I like to see him. Like mad. So nice lila. So gradually you have to go up and get this Baba. Otherwise you are going to lose. If you become sahajya and like to jump, you're going to fall down forever. Be careful. I can give all evidence from different places. Not that I can make a new philosophy and speak. Anybody can attack me, cannot do anything. I can show evidence from different ways. All old scriptures I can give evidence. So, ityadishta bhagavata labdukamaha kumarikaha dhyayantahastat padam bhujam krichat nirvivishur prajala. They are going to their respective house, what to do? Now, actually, they all gone. Krishna playing with their, you know, friends and moving around here and there in Vrindavan forest. And Krishna speaking, you see, oh, my friends, see these trees. This tree, you see, so pious there. They never expect anything from anybody. Only they like to serve and serve and serve. You like to take wood, you like to take leaf, you like to take fruits. You like to take shade, everything, trees. In Bengali, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Brikho jano katilo kichuna bolai, sukaiya mai lekare pani na mangai, jeija mangai tare dei apandhan, garma vishti sahayaner karero. Strong, scorchy sunlight, but still you are taking rest there under a tree. Tree is not doing, just half an hour before you are cutting me, now you are taking rest here. A tree never speaking like that. Speaking? Never speak like that. So Krishna citing one example in front of us. Krishna swing, see. The idealism of those trees, you see? etavat janma saphalam dehinam iho dehishu pranair arthair dhiya vachaseyo shreyo eva charet sada. In different places, different kind of writing, pranair artha dhiya vachaseyo acharan sada. Krishna speaking in front of you, you see, friends, as the ultimate, you know, topmost example, etavat janma saphalam. This way, a sadhu like to give everything, never expect anything from you. Etavat janma saphalam dehinam ya dehushu. If anybody getting body, it is the success of getting a body. If you like to serve, otherwise not. You know, actually 35 sloka, 22 chapter. Etavat janma saphalam dehinam iho dehishu. Pranair arthair dhiya vacha shreyo acharanam sada vasreyo evam acharet sada subhut. This is the final teachings by Krishna. Krishna giving an indication through those trees, the giving example of trees, but actually in the inner meaning, this Gopika, they are going to give me service, they are going to serve me in such a way, I have nothing to pay them. Now actually, 23rd chapter, I am coming here, and it's called Yajna Patni. Very nice topics here, actually. Someday Krishna, Balaram and all those, you know, coward boys, they are, you know, running here and there in Vrindavan. One day, this, you know, Gopa Uchu, those coward boys, their friends requesting to Krishna and Balaram, Ram Ram Mahaviryo Krishna Dushta Nivarhana Ishavai Badati Manakut Nastachantim Kartumarhata. We are feeling very strong, you know, hungry. So, could you find some solution? We like to, very hungry. Now we can, how possible, Maharaj, in Vrindavan, nobody feel hungry. It is done by Yogamaya. Otherwise, this kind of lila not possible. If they are not hungry, if they are not doing this, that, how Krishna can do lila? It's all done by Yogamaya. When you are hungry, it is by Mahamaya. But when, you know, those, you know, Vrijvasis, they are hungry, it's by Mahamaya. Yogamaya, internal potency, you see. So, Gopa Uchu, Rama Rama Mahavirjo Krishna Dushta Nivarhana Ishavai Vadate Khudna Stachantin Kartu Marhata. Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Iti Vigyapito Gopair Bhagavan Devakishuta. Here also Devakishuta. Why? Yasoda Suta. Devakishuta. Bhaktaya vipro bharyaya prasidan idam avurvit. Want to do some good, you know, give some blessing to those who? Jagyapatni. That's why Krishna is speaking this way. Actually here, very near actually, those Brahman, they actually arranges very nice jagya. Satya angirasam jagya. So you can go there, there's Brahman, they are doing jagya, there's so many prasadam. You can go there and ask prasadam in my name. You can say, the Krishna Balaram coming. They're hungry, they like to take prasadam. Iti vigyapito gopoir bhagavan devakishutaha bhaktaya vipro bharjaya prasidan idam abhavidhi. Because in the meantime, the Krishna is very satisfied with those Jagyapatni. Why? Why? The Jagyapatni, they are always thinking about Krishna, not getting the association of Krishna. How and when they get this chance? There is one Malini. Malini, she is going to forest to pick, you know, pluck flowers. So when, you know, they are singing the glories of Krishna all the time. So all the wives of, you know, Brahman, Jagik Patni, they have the chance to hear the glories of Krishna. Yagya Patni, they have the chance. They hear the transcendental glories of Krishna through Malini. Malini singing all the glories of, you know, Krishna all the time. This way they are waiting with, you know, strong, you know, desire. Someday we can meet Krishna and love Krishna. This way actually they are waiting. Now actually those you know, coward boys, they are coming in front of, you know, Brahmin. Kritanjali puta viprana dandavat patita bhubu bhubi. And they are paying dandavat with folded hand. He bhumi devaha. You are actually all doing jagya here. He bhumi devaha. Bhumi devaha, he brahmangan. Bhudev, Bhusurugana, Raghunath Das Gosai writing, is all Bhus. They are actually Brahman. They are actually topmost jewel in this art. Those who are protecting the glories of Ved, Vedanta, and, you know, Bhagavan, they are actually Bhusur. They are usually Raghunath Das Gosai writing this way. Bhusurugani, this way. So now they are coming, He Bhumi Deva, He Brahmanagan, Srinato, please try to give attention to us, appling. And Krishna Swadesh Karinaha. We are coming from Krishna. We are coming from Krishna. Have some request. But Balche, He Bhumi Deva, Srinataha, Krishna Swadesh Karinaha. Praptan janito bhadrambo gopano no ramachoditana. Praptan, we are coming here. Yeah, know it for sure. You know, we are coming from Krishna and Balaram. And we all expect your good. Bhadramastu mean Mangal. Mangal. Yeah. Actually, very near, actually. Gas charanta vidura udanam. Ramachito bol asanto bhukshito tayor diya odanamarthino yadi sraddha cha bo yachato dharma vittama. You are doing jagya, that's when you are knowing all about the secrecy of jagya. We expect, maybe you don't know, but it is expected. So, well, you know, those with those cows, Krishna coming, you know, Krishna and Balaram coming nearby, and they feel hungry. So they ask, you know, prasadam, rice, odanam. If you have shraddha, you know, shraddha sabde kahe sudhiro vishas, shraddha means strong belief. If I serve Krishna, everything is complete, nothing incomplete. I have no duty. It's called Sraddha. So, Sraddha, yadi Sraddha cha, bo yachato dharma vittama. It is expected that you are doing jagya. Maybe you are knowing secrecy, or at all you are knowing secrecy, then you can give. But we are going to give you honor, dharma vittama. Dharma vittama, na? Those who are knowing dharma, out of them you are topmost. It is expected. They are giving honor actually. But they are not actually dharma vittama. Otherwise, you know, they are going to give. They say no. They are not speaking anything. They should know they are doing jagya. Om swaha, om swaha, om swaha. That Purush Krishna Balaram coming in front of you. Whereas you are doing ha swaha, Krishna swaha. What swaha? Krishna coming himself. But they ignore. You know, they ignore. Actually, Krishna himself coming. But they're busy with jagya. What jagya can do? What you can do with jagya? You know, dikshaya pasu sangsaya sau shautra manyascha satyama annatro dikshita syapi na annyam asnato dushita. In different one or two different kind of jagyas there you should fast. And this kind of jagya is not prohibited. You can give prasadam, we can take. Some yajna is there, and that yajna you cannot take till the yajna is finished. So this argument is not applicable here, because this yajna is very, you know, nice, you can give, but they are not giving. Desaha kalaha prithak dravyam mantatanta tritija agnayo devata yajamanascha krutu dharmascha shanmayo. Different kind of site, six factors: this, time, space, you know, kal, time, and the, you know, the position, and dravya, mantra, who is doing yajna, bhaya, how, these all oriented factors in yajna. But here actually you can give anya prasadam to us, but though they don't speak anything, when they are less interested, when they are not giving any answer, then those, you know, coward boys, they go back to Krishna and Balaram. See, you already sent us toward them. They are not speaking anything. We come back. Not giving? No, not speaking anything. Well, after that, Krishna speaking, you do one thing. You go to their wives. Where they are? They are Yogasala. Yajna is just near, you can find all wives there sitting. They cannot give, and now they can give. You go and speak my name. And mang gapayato patni bhyo sa sankarsanam agatam dasyanti kamamanyam bo snigda mai ushita dhya. There for a long time they are waiting to meet me. With strong affinity, those, you know, wives of those Brahman, Yajna Patni. They say, so you can go and ask, they can give everything. Oh, if they ignore, no. Like Yajna Brahman, they are not going to ignore. If they hear my name, they readily they can give. Manga payato, go and speak my name. Manga payato, patni bhyo, sa sankarsam agadam. I'm already coming here. You speak about me. They can, dasanti kamamannam, huge amount of rice they can give. Sabji, rice, you know, this prasadam they can give. Dasanti kamam anyam bo, snigdha, mayushita dhya. They have snigdha, they have no kama inside. They have love for me. They can give you. Then after that, those, you know, coward boys, they again approaching those, you know, Yajna Patni. Namo bo vipra patni bhyo nibodho vachangsina. Oh, wives of Brahman, Yajna Patni gan, please give attention. We like to speak something. Namo bo vipra patni bhyo nibodhas vachangsina ito vidure charata krishnena heishita vayam. We are all sent by Krishna. Oh, really? Yes. Gascharana sa gopalai sa ramo dura magata, just nearby. Krishna coming with Balaram and feeling hungry. Bhubukshitasya tashyanyam sanugasya pradiyatam. For all those coward boys and Krishna Balaram, please arrange prasadam, rice. Then on hearing those, you know, Yajna Patni, they become mad, dancing. Gopa, bhajya, you know, srutya chutam upagatam nityam tad darshanot sukha. For long, long time we are waiting to watch Krishna, see Krishna. He is, you know, already here. Srutya chutam upayatam nityam tad darshanot sukaha tad kathakhipta manaso and babhur yato sambamaha. They become very, you know, conscious and, you know, with all pots of, you know, banjan. Banjan means sabji. Different kind of item they making. Chaturvidham bahu gunam annam adayo bhajane. Bhajan means pot. All different kind of pot. They are taking and running. Where is Krishna? Avisastru priyam sarvam samudra meva nimnaga. Like one river coming out from hilly place, ultimately going to meet with, you know, sea. Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati are going to fall, jump into sea, ocean, you see. Like, you know, so fast they are writing with sabji and the chapa, everything, all prasadam, you see. Chaturvidam bahugunam adayu bhajanai avishusru. Avishusru mean? But for a long time they are waiting. Avishar mean? Avishar mean? Hero and heroine when meeting very secretly. It is called avishar. Very, very secret thing. But now as if the chance coming, who going to lose this chance? They're taking rice and sabji, everything, prasadam. Run, where is Krishna? Where? Chaturvidham bahugunam adayu bhajani avishasru. Here avishasru, avishar, avishtapuran artham gamanam. Avishtapuram, when they have their, you know, some desire inside heart to fulfill, they are running. There's one kind of, you know, avishasru, priyam sarva sumudramiva nimnaga. Like, you know, nimnaga means river, they are running. Those husbands think, hey, where you are going? Don't go. They don't hear. Who are you? They're going. Nishiddhamana pati vir bhatri vir bandhavi sutoi bhagavati uttam sroke dirgo sruto dhitasayo. Very important sro. Dirgo sruto dhitasaya. I already discussed this point actually. 20 number slok and 23 chapter actually. Nishiddhamana, therefore, don't go, don't go, don't go. Who? Who is going to hear? They cut all barrier. They all cut all barrier and running. Who is going to stop us going to Krishna? Nishiddhamana, Patibhi, Patiman husband, Bhatri, all their, you know, brothers, Bandhu, friends, Sutoi, all their, you know, son and daughters, but still, they are not going to hear. Jamunop bani aso kavana pallava mandite. Jamunop bani aso kavana pallava mandati mandite. Bicharandam britam gupai swagrajam dadur sustriya. They are running at the bank of Jamuna. Jamunop bani, Jamunop bani, not that the bank of Jamuna, it's Upavan. Yamuna Upavan, Upavan means not big forest, small forest. Yamuna Upavan, and near Yamuna. Yamuna Upavani, Ashok Pallava Mandi. Ashok, one kind of special flower, Ashok Pallava Mandi. Very, very nice garden actually. And there they find Krishna is traveling with Balaram. Bacharantam Britam Gopoi. Gopo means all other coward boys, some going to bake. There and some there also. Bicharantam Britam Gopai Swagrajam Dadrisu Striyaha. Those wives, you know, wives of Brahman, Jagik Pratni, they watch. And after watching, they cannot walk. As if out of Baba, their all handsome leg become, you know, solidified. They look at Krishna. What's that? What picture we are looking? Shyamam hiranna paridim banamala barho dhatu prabala natabesmanu bratangse vinyasta hastamitarena dhunan vabjam karnot palalo kukkopolo mukhav juhasam. It's like hero putting one hand in the shoulder of one friend with one leg, you know, twisted like Krishna standing, and this way like hero. Number one, Shyamam Hiranya Paridim Banamalla Varho. It's mala, nice garland by Yanti Mala, and nice, you know, chura. You know, Shyamam Hiranya Paridim. Paridim means this cloth is like, you know, golden color. Shyamam Hiranya Paridim Banamalla Varho. Dhatu Prabhala Natavesho Manu Batang. Manu Bratangse, Dhatu Prabal, different kind of, they are, you know, they are putting Aloka Tilaka, red, they're putting here and there, so you can glamorous, look nice. And vinnasta hastamitareno, one hand is in the soldier of a, you know, like friends, and very nicely, and one hand, like chabi ring, chabi, you know, key ring, one hero, this way, moving. Yes, in one hand, one lotus flower is there moving, this way, dunan abjam. Like one key ring, moving this way. And karnot pala loka kopola mukhabja hasam, sun smile is there. Our Karnutpal, one nice special flower is there to prove I am number one hero, to prove this point. Then after seeing those, you know, Gopikas, they got actually Jagik Patni, they actually gone mad. Antaha pravisya suchiram parirabhatapam pragyam jathabhimato vijahur narendro. Hey Rajan, as if for long time their heart is burning, burning, burning. Now, actually, anta pravishya suchirang parirabha tapam, with their eyes, one kind of camera, they're putting all picture inside their heart, as if unknowingly they're embracing. To quench, quench, you know, to balance the heating. This way. Too much heating inside. But now they get this picture of Krishna inside the heart, and unknowingly, they are giving blessing. They are quenching their hot heart, you know. This way, antaha pravishya suchiram parirabhya tapam pragyam jathabhimato vijahur narendro and tas tatha takto sarvasa prapta atmo diddikshaya Vigyayakhilo drik drushta praho prahasan prahasitananaha. Krishna, already knowing, they are coming to me, leaving everything. They have big hope that Krishna can give us shelter. In this condition, Krishna wanted to test them. So, in a very joking way, Krishna is now speaking, Swagatam bo mahabhaga ashyatam karavanukim. Come, what I can do, what service? Krishna is in a very joking mood to test them. Welcome, come on. Now take place here. What seva I can do for you? Speaking this way. Swagatam bo mahabhaga. You are all very lucky, woman. Swagatam bo mahabhaga ashyatam karavam kim. What I can do, what seva? Please give us order. Janno diddikshaya prapto upapanyamidam hibo, so that you are with so strong affinity, desire, you are coming here in front of me. So now speaking very, you know, nice way, in a joking mood, you know, and speaking, you see, now you will have to go back. We have to go back home because all your friends and, you know, friend circle, all your husband, father, mother, daughter and, you know, son, they may be waiting for you, so better you go back. Krishna suggesting. It's okay, you know, but you have to go back because your husband there in Yogyasala, they are doing this. But when Krishna joking this way, those this Jagguk Patni, they are crying. They are speaking, you should not joke such a way. You should not make a joke such a way. Maybe because you know it very well. We come here permanently, not to go back. Now you are advising to go back to perform our duty? What kind of duty left there in home when we are coming in front of you? You are all in all. You are topmost goal. So, Patna, when Krishna advising this very cleverly, Krishna speaking, then all Yoga Patni, they are crying, you see. Maivam vibhor hati bhavan gaditam nisangsam satyam kurusya nigamam tavapad moolam namaivam vibhor hati bhavan bhavitum nisangsam. You should not speak this way, heartlessly. Maivam vibho arhati bhavan gaditum nishangtam. You should not speak like a heartless man. Satyam kurusho nigamam tava padam. Because it is already your promise there in Veda Vedanta. Those who are taking shelter, you give shelter. Now you are speaking, go back to home to discharge your duty. What's that? Maivam vibho arhati bhavan gaditam nisangsyam satyam kurusha nigamam tava padam ulam prapta bayam tulasi dam padavo srishtam keshair nibodu matim alangha samasta bandhuna. We cut all relationship and anything and coming to you. Finally, now you are speaking, go away to do your duty. What duty we can give? And if now we go back, all our husbands and wives, and all our husband, and our father, mother, they cannot accept us because we violate them. How they can accept? All our husband also going to ignore us. Hey, go. Bhagavan speaking, Bhagavan Vacho. Hey, Bhagavan Vacho, you know, first of all, this Gopika speaking, they cannot accept us as before. They are going to leave us because we come to you, ignoring them. Grinanti no no patayo pitaro suta ba no bhatri bandhu suhridha kuto eva channe. Who is going to accept us? Father and brother, you know, daughter and, you know, no father, nobody, husband. Because we come in front of you. Grinanti no no patayo pitaro suta ba no bhatri bandhu suhridha kuto eva channe. Tasmad bhagavat prapadayo patitatmanam no nanya bhavet goti rarvindo yat tat videhi. You do accordingly. Know it for sure, they are not going to give us any place there. Bhagavan now speaking, no, no problem. I promise you go back. You go back, all your friends and, you know, all your friends and, you know, why, you know, husbands, friend circle, they all can, you know, father and mother, they can accept you. You can go and test. Patayo nabba suyerano pitri bhatri sutadayo lokaschabbo mayo peta deva upi anumannate. Actually, you can go. They cannot give any blame. They are not going to blame you. They can give place, actually. Because I am sitting inside everybody. So I give injunction, I give inspiration. So you can go, very nicely. No problem. Nobody can put you in problem. So this way, you see, Shukdev Goswami is speaking. Ittukta muni patnyastva yagya vatam punargataha tenanu suyava swabhi stribhi shatram aparayam. They are doing nice yagya. They are not angry. They are not become angry. You know, this way they are getting, you know, chance. There are so many things, yes. This way they are getting chance, you know. Because Krishna is sitting in every heart, you see. Nunam bhagavato maya yoginam api mahinim yad bayam gurabo ninam swarthe muja mahediyaha. Those gop, you know, those who are jagik brahman, they are lamenting. See the luck of our wives, you see, they are so lucky. As jagya purus already coming. But in front of us, when coming those gopa and speaking all about we are lessons, we are unlucky actually. Dhik janma no stri vid vidyam, dhik bratam, dhik bhut gatam, dhik kulam, dhik kriyad chaksham, vimukhaje tu adhakhaje. Already I started with you adhakhaja and akhaja. Already I started with this word, akhaja and adhakhaja, that adhakhaja vastu Krishna is there. Now dhik janma, the jagik brahman speaking, all useless. All who are taking birth in a high family, all useless. Useless. We are staying in Gurukul. We already stayed and taking so much lesson there. All useless. Dhigjanma nastrivid vidyan. Three kind of, janma. Janma means one from the womb of mother, one kind of janma. Another is, and there is this. When yoga, skarthed you take, this is called second janma. And third janma, when you take selcha and lotus feet of Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. And dhig janma na stri vid vidyam, dhig janma na stri vid vidyam, dhig vatam, dhig bahut gyatam, dhig kulam, dhig kriya dhakshan, vimukha jetu adhakha je. Now we are going to leave Krishna adhakha javastu, giving much importance to those factors. But now we see everything useless. Staying in Gurukul is useless. And our, three kind of, birth, all useless. Dhig janamo na srivid vidyam. Dhig vartam, dhig bahut gatham. So long we are, thinking, though we know so much. We are very wise, but not that. Dhig janamo na srivid vidyam. Dhig vartam, dhig bahut gatham. Dhik kulam dhik kriya dhakshyam vimukha je tu adhakha je. We are averse to Krishna, adhakha je vastu. We are actually averse. That's why our, race high, race are all useless. We are learning so many mantra tantra and, so many things, all useless. Anunam bhagavato maya yoginam api mahinim. The Bhagavat Maya, Bhagavati Maya is so strong. It can put this Bhagavati Maya is so strong, anytime can put us in trouble. Anytime. Put us in trouble. Nunam Bhagavato Maya Joginam Api Mahini Yad Bayam Gurubo Ninam Swartho Muya Mahindiyaha. By Yoga Mahamaya, they are hypnotized, they cannot understand their duty. Aho, Pashyato Narinamopi Krishne, Krishne Jagat Guru. Jagat Guru Krishna, and our, wives, they are, loving Krishna very much. So we are really, happy to see the situation. There's how much love they have for Krishna. Aho pasato narinam api Krishna Jagat Guru. Jagat Guru in Krishna, they are developing so much affinity, love. It's very lucky there. Duranta bhavam yo avidyat mrittupasana griho avidhanaha. So that they are, out of bondage, material bondage. They are going out of bondage. Aho, pasat pasato narinam api Krishna Jagat Guru duranta bhavam. Jo avidyat mittupasat. We are in family life. We are in family life. But they are enjoying, topmost facility, scope to serve Krishna. They are actually decrying. We hate. Our, high family, we hate our, education, what all we got. Aho pasato narinam api Krishna Jagat Guru duranta bhavam jo avidyat mittu prasana grihame dhinam. But we are not developing that kind of shartha, very bad. This way actually, those, Jagik Brahman, they are actually crying. Why? You can say, they put this question, why Maharaj, just some time ago, when those coward boys coming, They are already speaking on behalf of Krishna Balaram coming, they ignore, whereas now they are speaking. It's fallacy. What Siddhanta? What Siddhanta? Why? One nice Siddhanta here. Actually, those Brahmins, they know, they are waiting for fruitive activities, so naturally they are less interested about this Krishna and Balaram. Maybe they respect, but not so much. But when the Yogya Patni, they are going with prasadam, everything in front of Krishna to offer themselves fully, then they are actually wife of that, you know, Yogya Bragik Brahman. It's called Sahodharmini. Sahodharmini. Many times I told you. Dhara and Drona. Dhara and Drona. As the Vasudev, you know, I mean, Nanda Baba and Prishnigarbha. Previously I told you. This way, you see, Dhara Drona, one, another is, you see, Dhara Drona. And another is, see, I already speak many times, we forget actually. So, they become, you know, they are doing bhajan, then after that they are getting Krishna. Now here, they are actually Sahodharmini. Sahodharmini means, if wife doing something, half share, husband can get. And if husband doing something, then wife can get. When they are going to give with, give, you know, all prasadam, everything to Krishna Balaram, then automatically they are getting half share. So their consciousness change. Their consciousness change. Now their feelings are favorable feeling coming. So this way actually, Yajna, you know, Brahmin, they are actually Nasam Dija Sanskaro, a first of all saying, Aho Pasata Narina Mupi Krishna Jagad Guru Duranta Bhavam Yavidhat Mittu Prasan Prasan Mittu Prasanu Gyavidhana. They break all, you know, rules and regulations and run to Krishna to serve there. Athapi hi Uttam Sroki Krishna Yuge Swari Swari Bhaktir Dira No Chasmakam Sanskaradi Matamapi. Nasam dija sanskaro, non nivasa guruopi. Those dija, those Brahmin, they are speaking, our wives, they are not going to Gurukul. Eh? Oh, pasvata narinam. Opi Krishna Jagat Guru, sudu duranta bhavam. There's our wives, they are getting exclusive Baba in Krishna. Whereas you see, we are doing STD and penances. And Nasan Dija Sanskaro, they have no Dija Sanskar, no Upavid, nothing. Gayatri Mantra not getting. They are not going to the, you know, home of, they are in Gurukul. They never being sent, those girls, they are never being sent. They are never sent. Nasan Dija Sanskaro, they have no Dija Sanskar. Non-nivasa guru will never go to take, you know, stay there in Gurukul. No tapo, no atma mimangsa. Then atma mimangsa means Ved Vedanta not reading. How they can take decision, but still their mood is topmost. No tapo, no atma mimangsa, no saucham, no kriya subham. They are not taking any bow, yagya, vrato, nothing, all we are doing. But still they are, you know, developing this kind of, you know, love and strong affinity for Krishna, whereas we not. How? Because of sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva saste koi. Lava matto sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hai. He are getting the association of who? Malini. And the Jagik Brahman, they are not getting any good association. Now they are thinking about Yagi Patni, wives. So also now from today onward they can give. Today they are thinking about wives. Oh, so glory. Tathapi hi uttam sroki kisne joge swari swari bhakti radira no chas makam sanskar adi matamapi. We are doing all sanskar and everything done. We are doing everything or see Guru Kulvas, but still. we are not getting anything. But they are getting strong bhakti. Bhaktir diracha na chasmakam sanskar di matamati. We are doing all different kind of sanskar and this, that, but still not getting that kind of power. This way, you see, and those yogic Brahman, they are speaking, expressing different kind of mood. And now they are praying in big way. Saesho Bhagavan Sakshad Vishnu Yogeshwareshwara Yato Yadusu Yadusu Iti Susroma Hiopi Mura No Vidmahi. We already heard Parat Parakiri Sir Krishna Balaram coming, but we don't believe. Saesho Bhagavan Sakshad Vishnu Yogeshwareshwara. He is Yogeshwara Swara, all yogi. Iswara, and Iswara of Iswara. Saesho Bhagavan Sakshad Vishnu Yogeshwara Swara Yato Yadusu Iti Asrinvo Hiopi Mura No Vidmahe. We heard already that Krishna Balaram in the Supreme Lord took a Vishnu Yogeshwara Swara. But we couldn't believe. Aho vayam dhanna samaji santa drishastriya. We express, you know, our luck. Aho vayam dhanna tama. Jesam nastidas nastidas nastadrishastriya. This kind of wife is available by luck. So this way we are getting. Aho vayam dhanna tama. Jesam nastadrishastriya. We are very lucky that we are getting wives like you. This way actually, you know, Jagapad Brahmangan, they are speaking, Namastukbhyam Bhagavate Krishnaya Kunta Medase Janamayaya Mahito Dhiya Brahmamo Karma Vatmasu. We paid Andavat to that Maya. By his power, we are, you know, traveling all day and night. Namastukbhyam Bhagavate Mushtayam Krishnaya Kunta Medase. And Janamayaya Uttito, by Maya, you know, Janamayaya Mahito Dhiya Brahmamu Karma. So we are traveling all around. Sometimes taking bus, sometimes dying. This way we are. So this way, this Brahman, Jagik Brahman, they are expressing their deep, you know, sorrow. They rectify their mood because they are going to get the association of, you know, yes. Patni, their wives. This way, actually, we finish that 23rd chapter. Now this Yagyik Brahman and Jagyik Brahman and those Patni, those wives, all about, I'm discussing about them. Today I like to stop. Tomorrow we can, I go not here.
One question, please.
One?
Question.
What question?
Nagapatni, which type of sadhu sangha did they get to get so high bhakti?
Who?
Nagapatni.
Nagapatni?
I don't know which sadhu sangha they got that.
Nagapatni, actually, you can find one incident there. They are going to get the keeper of Anantadev down with flowers and. From there, Anantadev also, Supreme Lord, also Anantadev is a devotee. Both. So, Nagapatni, you can find there in your prayer. Morning time, when do we get? Jaya Dija Patni Jaya Nagakanna Gan Bhakti Te Jara Pailo Govinda Charan. This way they got Bhakti. Nagapatni Gan, they are down, they are always worshipping Anantadev. They are getting Bhakti. Bhansi vibhushita karad navani radavan pitambara dorunu bimba phala dharoshtha purnendu sundara mukadar bindanavad krishnat param kimapi tattamam na jane krishnat param kimapi tattamam na jane Vancha kalpa durvasya ke basindh bhavishya patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo namaha.